so both these guys already like beat the other guys, right? So both these guys are getting in.
Yep. They're both guaranteed to move on. Once again, another seeding match.
Yeah. See, theoretically, they usually tell us to play from bottom seed to top seed in the divisions. But the thing is, like, the nature of Waterfall, like a lot of times the people in the divisions that they're in are really evenly matched. So it's hard to do that. See you later, HH. Up smash? Oh, dash attack instead. Stevie G is pretty good at this matchup. Yeah, and he beat Finio earlier. Well, not earlier. Yesterday, in placement pools. Yeah. Oh, nice combo. Doesn't kill. lets him back on, though. He probably could have just stayed on stage and down tilted. Oops. Nice ledge cancel. Yeah, see that's probably what he was trying to do last time. Kirby's punish game on Pika is pretty nuts. I think he needed to stick hop that Nair in order to make it connect. Jumps into the blast zone. Classic. So, just as a reminder, these guys are both making it into top 8, but they're just playing for who gets the better seed, the higher seed. Well, actually, since everyone in top 8 is starting in winners, like, the seeding really matter that much?
Not really. I mean, it just kind of decides.
Right.
They know they're in. They can throw a set to try and dodge based on seeding.
Yeah. Yeah, because whoever gets first has to play Star King round one, and whoever gets second plays Narwhal.